Lord, there's nothing existing.
That's right.
Hallelujah. And those, the fools who say that there's no creator, even they think as a creator. Hallelujah. There is a God who created us, who knows us, who knows all our weakness, who knew us before we were in our mother's womb. And watch out for the false preachers. That's what Matthew 7:15 says. You see them by their fruits. Somebody can't tell you that I'm a man of God. One day, anytime, you see he's gonna bear fruits. You see the fruits they bear. I want you, everybody, to bear fruits whereby somebody will come and eat on those fruits and you glorify the name of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Within your heart to convict you, to change
the unchangeable, to touch you where you think is they cannot touch you, where you think you are on the wall, it has stopped you. Those who are seeking for the job, those who are seeking for the papers, those who are seeking to know God more. The Bible says that there is nothing impossible with God. There is nothing impossible with God. And those who are just they always just come in. They haven't turned their life to Jesus. This is an opportunity to turn your life to Jesus. If you haven't given your life to Jesus, just lift up your hands and say, Jesus, I come to you. Because you have to say it with your mouth. Nobody is going to say it for you. Nobody is going to stand in that position. Yes. You make a way, you make a way, you make a way, Lord. Father, we want to thank you for this opportunity you've given us, Lord mighty God, to be in your midst, Lord Heavenly Father, to come and worship you and exalt your name. This is thy way you created us, Lord Heavenly Father, to dominate, Lord Heavenly Father, to be ambassadors, Lord mighty God, to be kings, Lord mighty God. Heavenly Father, as we're in your midst, Lord mighty God, changing the unchangeables, touching that what we have weakened, Lord Heavenly Father. Strengthen us, Lord mighty God, in the name of Jesus. I want to thank you, Lord mighty God. I want to give you the glory, Lord Heavenly Father, that you have strengthened us. Because you said, two or three gathered in your midst, mighty God, you are there. Lord Heavenly Father, you are in our midst. And whatever they touch on, Lord mighty God, shall come to pass. Father, we are prayed to change us, to change our ways as we are youth, mighty God, that we are going to run, Father, to worship you, to exalt your name. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you and give you the glory and honor. In the name of Jesus, I pray. And everybody says amen. Amen, amen. I didn't tell you when I was starting. Greetings from my pastor, John Baker Katena, and the church. They knew that I would be here. Amen. Yes. Our God is good. And all the time. May God bless you.
Hallelujah, wonderful. Let's clap our hands to God.
Amen.
And let us appreciate the man of God, Mr. Godfrey Mumilu. Hallelujah. Amen. And we want to thank you so much for being part of Untrodden. Yeah, it's real humbling to see you come work with us, and we love you for that. And you send a strong message to us. A lot of parents, we can use words, but while when you stand with the youth, you do and work whatever they do with them, that is so strong. And that's the support we really appreciate from you. May God bless you.
Thank you very much.
And I will look forward to hearing from you again and again.
Amen.
I know. A lot of people have been excited here.
Amen.
And God is good. God is good. So I want us to conclude our service. Let's get 2x2. Don't forget your groups, please. It hasn't been just an occasion forming up.